separate. And so long as my prize remains intact, I shall remain pleased. Thus its life and yours shall be made as one. As Dick prospers, so shall you. For you are part of the swarm. If ever your flesh should fail, that flesh shall be made anew. That is my covenant with all cerebrates. Now you have grown strong enough to bear the rigors of warp travel with the swarm. Thus we shall make our exit from this blasted world and secure the chrysalis within the hive cluster upon the planet Char.
Remnants of the Protoss fleet still linger within this planet's orbit. They will attempt to block our exodus at every turn.
My brood shall aid you, Cerebrate, should you require assistance. As you will, Cerebrate. They will serve you unquestioningly. Go now, and bring swift wrath to all who would oppose the swarm.
Ah!
forces are under attack.
Your first jump through warp space could be unsettling.